done a horrible job at dispersing money, and 10% of the Clinton Foundation goes to charitable giving. 90% goes to the Clinton Foundation.
And there was another veteran on the show yesterday, a Navy veteran, mm-hmm. who lost his life's savings at Trump University. So, yeah, there were right. veterans on the show yesterday right. showing Trump's true colors.
And if Donald Trump was so charitable, then how come his foundation only gave $57,000 to veterans organizations between 2009 and 2013, and he didn't give hardly any of his own money to his own foundation? So he becomes charitable and all about philanthropy when there's a camera in front of him, and like Christine said, because he was pushed on it, half of the checks weren't dispersed until after May 20th. Fourth, when the Washington Post pushed him on it. So, I mean, unfortunately, it should have been about the veterans organizations, and it should have been about the fact that millions of dollars were given.
Do
but because
we know
of Trump's ineptitude and his
In fairness, though, we don't know exactly what Donald Trump gives personally because we haven't seen tax returns, so...
Well, that's
so,
true.
So, that is but,
true.
I mean, that, we don't know what he
true,
gives.
That's true, but normally, but people normally of his status that are billionaires like that, they will give the money through foundations, and there's other people that have more money than him, or comparable money than he
right,
has.
I love the foundation that money gives is other people's
that's
money.
That's correct.
We are at a very sad place in politics when today we have people scrutinizing the fact that millions of dollars went to veterans. It got there. It was because of Donald Trump. If you want to criticize him for that, I think it's pretty sad, and I think it shows that it's a sad state of the political
system. But if a politician is using charitable donations as a, you know, a, I mean, a, nobody's doubting that it's a great thing to give charitable organization, but if they're using that to say something about themselves, isn't it fair to ask questions? Well, has the money actually been dispersed?
Sure, it's fair to ask those questions, and he gave a full accounting of that. But
so
no one knows Donald Trump's
now,
motive.
4 months later.
No one knows Donald Trump's motive in giving this money to veterans. You can speculate all you want, and all we
no,
do
I'm
is
not
speculate
speculating,
as to Donald
Trump. Cut it out. What's it proof? Took 4 months for him to disperse the money. That's a fact. That's
well,
not speculation.
And it's also,
wait a minute, and it's also fact that he didn't decide to do all this wonderful stuff for veterans until he wanted to throw a temper tantrum and not be part of a Fox debate because Megyn Kelly was the moderator. So this was all to use veterans as political pawns for his own political opportunism at the time.
We got to go.
He had to vet 41 organizations, and in fact, yesterday, immediately when he released
I thought he had the biggest brain, the best
people were already coming out criticizing the organizations he gave to. So thank goodness he vetted them and took the time.
He did vet them. He did check their federal taxes. That's the first thing you do.